Angel.
Let me stay.
Get out.
My name is Brian Sewell. I thought you were quite heroic the other morning when you were wakened in the middle of having a wank.
You stupid asshole! You thought you were going to be on television and become celebrities when you're in for hell.
Jay, I can't believe you just did that!
It's a fucking joke in his house!
Right. This improv has destroyed the feeling in this house.
Victor, don't do that!
My name is Craig David from the world of music.
Yeah! Come on, let's get busy!
I think you're very fit.
You've got to annoy Jay as much as you possibly can.
They don't care.
Ow!
The second housemate to be evicted is Liam. And the third housemate is Victor.
I'll do whatever you want.
Jump.
Hi!
Be right behind you.
There you go.
Yeah. I've seen you in the tub, crying out for the solace of another big guy. If you say the word, me and you, tops off, I've got my trunks.
I would like housemates to become nerds for the day.
Where was Maya Angelou born?
I don't know.
I don't know! I don't know!
Oh my God, stop stressing out!
Today, we're going to find out which one of you are the funniest housemate.
Who am I?
Joan Rivers.
No, I'm Chris, I'm you before you put your makeup on in the morning.
Fourth housemate to be evicted is LaToya.
Oh my God, the most greedy.
Right, well that should start some paranoia in the house.
Get over his cock. Keep going. That's perfect, guys.
The fifth person to be evicted is Jay. And the sixth person is Callista.
Yeah.
We're
still together. It's not always easy.
I've had so much fun here and now it's all going to be over very soon. I just want to make the most of the very short time that I've got left here.
There's six of us now, like half people are gone, and it's like, you can tell it's like it's half full, and it's like, it's getting quite an empty place.
My approach and motto to this is live for the moment, enjoy it, absorb and just soak up everything in. Just really try and engage and embrace all of this, because I'm really thankful and really appreciative to be here.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, your winner, John. Thank you, of course, to all our housemates and, of course, to all our hijackers. Big Brother 9 is back on your screens in the summer, and you can join me and the winner, John, on Big Mouth in just a tick. Thank you so, so very much. God bless. Good night.